in the West, feng shui has become mainly a thing about style mm-hmm. and fashion. Mm-hmm. In the traditional Chinese way, it's not that.
Zodiac Feng Shui brings a Chinese way of tweaking a space to suit your needs to the U.S. Watch as our host, Raphael Simons, an expert of Chinese astrology and feng shui, navigates New York City apartments and gives our guests custom feng shui advice to help them use their environments to their advantage. Tune in every Saturday at 8 p.m.